chemistry.
Over the last century, chemistry has been responsible for some of the most significant discoveries that have improved society today. Without chemistry, the antibiotics and antiviral agents that we use as medicines would not have been developed. Without chemistry, new fertilizers would not have been invented to feed Earth's growing population. Without chemistry, we wouldn't have air conditioning or rockets. But you may ask, what is chemistry? Chemistry is a subject that studies the composition, structure, and properties of matter at a molecular level. Studying matter at the molecular level means focusing on the smallest units of matter, like atoms. Now you might ask, what is matter? Matter is anything that occupies space and has mass. Matter is all around us. It is anything that you can bump, touch, or squeeze. Tables, hair, water, the air that you breathe, they are all matter. However, light, heat, and energy are not matter because they don't have mass. So let's summarize. Chemistry is all about understanding on the molecular level what objects are made of and how they behave. Chemistry as a concept might not be matter, but without a doubt, due to its impact on all of our lives, chemistry matters.
Nilay's chemistry videos.